Tennessee after the break.
Okay, Coach, yeah, adjustments likely going to play a big role in this third quarter in what's been a tight contest so far.
Set and ready to go for the second half. One touchdown apiece, 7-7 our score.
Scott on the return, out of the end zone.
Now a crease here as he's past the 30. Now whistles come in. Get a timeout here by the offense. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive.
It's a tie football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
Well, I think that they probably just looked at things and said, we're fortunate that this is a tie game. No need to panic, no need to change a whole lot. We didn't play anything close to our best in the first half, so we don't have to go out and win one for the Gipper. Let's just go out and play our best football and win one for us.
Second down, back to Sanders.
And he'll get up to the 43-yard line.
Second and two is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down, keep the sticks moving.
First down, he'll drop to throw. He finds his tight end, Goddard. That's complete. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. It's a second down run with Sanders. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46.
Second and one is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I bet the offensive lineman said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down. They love being physical.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. And he's got this down to the 35.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. It looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover it before he gets going?
And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. So the completion good for 7 there. And it's a second down.
Not only did we just see back-to-back nice gains, but we're also seeing the confidence rise, not just for the guy who caught it, but the guy throwing it as well.
And these back-to-back catches here out of the backfield. Set something up downfield in a later sequence, right?
A lot of the time, it starts to draw the defense closer to the line of scrimmage. So to your point, show this swing pass, show this check down. Maybe later on, you heave one deep when you catch him close to the spot.
Now left side on the swing pass and tackled down after a gain of 3. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get it out to your running back and it could turn into a big gain downfield. But what a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short gain.
48 yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line.
Now Sanders. And he'll get about 3 just outside the 10, stopped at the 11.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places. and not allowing any lanes to open up.
And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second down now. It's Sanders, and he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line.
I hope we give enough respect to the big guys up front because they have been getting it done on this drive. The holes have been large, and they've been barreling through them, picking up first downs.
Sanders. And this one will wind up with him losing yardage back to the 4-yard line. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down. They'll run with Sanders, and he'll take it into the end zone. Miles Sanders, his second touchdown of the afternoon, and the Eagles have taken the lead. Elliott Good with a PAT, and that makes the score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. This taken in at the goal line. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And now, after the touchdown a moment ago, they work from behind in a 7-point game in this fourth quarter. Plenty of time on the clock. Oh, this one incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's second down.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
To throw once more on second and 10. Newton, oh, able to avoid him. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down. One thing I think that's safe to say defensively, the tackling's been really good.
And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. They're tackling them almost on the spot. That means they have to run extra plays, harder to move it.
Throwing on third down, Newton. Oh, what a heck of an effort there as he'll make the diving catch.
I like the design that we're seeing right there. This is what they need. Down by a touchdown here in the fourth. They just need to keep working their way downfield. And when they see openings, take their shots.
On first down, Newton. And now this one may draw a penalty. He just blindly threw that one to the sideline. And yep, indeed, the flag is out. So they say no to the penalty. The incompletion stands. It'll be second and 10.
And what they want to do is go ahead and take those downs away from them. You never want to give extra snaps to any offense. That's how you get hurt.
They lose the yardage, and of course, they also lose the down on the grounding call, and it's quickly second and long. They fake the give. Newton. Eagle pressure. Too much this time. Down he goes. Davion Taylor getting him once again his third sack of the afternoon. Fourth quarter. Down to the final 2 minutes. And we've got a one-score game. Defense! 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 So it's Panther football as we welcome you back. They face a critical third down now, needing a score here in the late going. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Down 7, and they've got to go for it here on fourth down. Desperation time. Newton, fourth down. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked off by Avante Maddox. And he's